In this video, I'm trying to compare the difference between the Stinger and the Stinger Pro 2.5-inch brushes. These brushes are made for cutting in along the edge of your work. I believe the extended tip on the Stinger Pro is slightly stiffer than the extended tip on the Stinger. It is probably evident that I'm not a professional painter, but I could tell very little difference between the two brushes. I did like using both of them. I've always preferred using angled sash trim brushes.